Oh, good. Are we finally going to use Vegeta? Because we've been getting, like, passive experience boosts. And he's just sort of been sitting around flapping his gums and not actually being useful. Hi there.
約束でしたよね? 地獄以上の恐怖を見せてあげるって。
なんてスピードだ! あれがフリーザの正体か。 だが、今の俺ならやれる。
Oh, look at that. Can I just peace out and do some other things right now? No? Okay. That said, anything I can upgrade here? You did get new things! And no, new trainings. Oh wait, yes, new trainings. Massive strike. What? Oh, this one. I was like, why can't I get this one? I can. Gun, consecutive energy blast, rapid fire, recovery, supreme power, which is more damage on stunned. I could work on getting those stuns. I can get a single new move. Is there training around nearby that I can just sprint to real quick? It's all the way over there. What are the chances they'll let me go over there? What are the chances? Or this one over here, I guess. More like right behind me. Bye, peace out. Thanks for letting me. There it is. Alright, quick training. I should probably eat too. Oh, look, it's all the Saiyans. Oh, he bursted back. Oh, no. Where are you going, huh? Where's the last one? Punch! Punch! Dodge. Punch! Nappa, leave me alone. So do Raditz and Vegeta have their special, Or actually, all three of them, because they all are boss enemies. Okay, this might be a bit of a problem. I only got one on Reddit. I'm running out of Vita drinks. Out of key. I'm out of key. I'm out of key. I'm running low on Vita drinks. I'm actually burning out of Vita drinks, which is kind of amazing. I had so many. Oh my god. Oh, please be done. I need to cut down on one of you. I'm out of drinks. Ooh, boy. One down. I am so doomed. Wow. That's tough. That's a really rough fight. Oh no, I ran right into that. At least I got all my healing back. Oh, please, Raditz. You're low-class trash. We just punch each other simultaneously. I don't know how I armor through that, but... Alright, you should be disassembled really quick now. And we get a cool Gallic gun. Just the whole body twist to fire it. Oh, how dare you. Oh, the stun meter. I couldn't capitalize. Nappa, go away. Done. Raditz, you want to be next? I got you then. You're broken. Alright, they were like way less aggressive this time around, which is really funny. Because it was really bad the first time. I suppose the consecutive energy blasts were not helpful for me. Because they just hit me in the middle of it. I have super armor during it, but it doesn't actually save me. Alright, well, there's that now. I mean, both of you want to be in there, that's fine too. Don't burst right into it, stupid. Dodge the moves! Come on, I'm getting stunlocked. See, Nappa's doing stupid things now because he's just stunlocking me real hard. Like, from a distance. Hello, Nappa? Could you step back? Out of our drinks. What the hell is that range? Oh, this move. Nappa's coming in. God, it gets so dumb when you get to two of them. Like, I take out Vegeta, and then they start doing really stupid things. And, like, spamming. This is so garbage. Dragon Ball. This fight's so bad. Like, this gank is awful. This is not fun. And getting stunlocked is the worst. Like, I'm locked down so hard with everything they're throwing at me. Like this, look at this. I literally can't do anything. I'm stunlocked. These fights don't work if the AI doesn't interact with each other. You can't just have three independent AI spamming their moves. They spam their moves on their own already. You can't have three AI spam their moves without interacting with each other. You can't have them not play off of each other, because then you get this. What? Raditz is doing his Saturday crush. Also, they all have ridiculous amounts of health. Like, it's not until I defeat one of them where they start really spamming their red moves. Ren's that one. At Like, I can't dodge after getting hit once. It keeps me stun-locked if I try and dodge instead of blocking. Get off me. At least this gets cinematics when they're stun-broken, so I can just do that. And apparently it's a warp Kamehameha when I do it, too. Yeah, it's just free. Come on, I got one more mark. Ow. Alright, right at the Saturday Crush needs to go next, though. Because I hate this move a lot. But I really need to be fishing for breaks on them. It's so dumb. He did that instantly. Oh, and Vegeta's doing his stupid blade thing, which was never a move he had, by the way. Oh my god, not Saturday Crush again. This is such an impressive move. Oh my god. It's so dumb. It's so dumb. Yeah, keep doing these. These I can deal with. It's so dumb. And they just hyper armor all over the place, which makes this even dumber, because, like, what am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? So dumb. And I'm stunned, which is excellent. I'm supposed to dodge both of these moves. Like, you've got to be kidding me. I'll probably just die in the middle of this. Is that gonna reach me? It is gonna reach me! What is this range? Let's see. Yep. This is stupid. This is a stupid fight. This is... I hate this. I hate the system and everything. It's so bad. It's so bad. I guess recommended level is 35, and I'm, what, 30 now? 32. I'm 3 levels off. It's so dumb. You can't have 3 independent AI not syncing up, so they just spam at you everything. Like, 3 attacks that I cannot cancel that go on for 10 seconds each. When is my chance to play? There isn't one. It's so bad. It's the cheapest, lowest level gameplay design. Right there next to, let's just inflate all the damage and health values and call it difficulty. I hate it so much. I don't design games, but I know what it's like to play them, and this is not fun. To relax, I'm gonna go beat up Frieza. Probably not gonna be any less fun. Any more fun, whatever. That said, did I have any other moves? No, I can't even upgrade them. They're still their first level. Alright then. Frieza is shorter than Vegeta, and Vegeta is already short.
ダイスタ自身だね、ベジータ。それとも恐怖のあまり頭がおかしくなったのかな。今のうちにそうやってニヤニヤ笑ってろ。ここにいるのが貴様の最も恐れていたスーパーサイヤ人だ。恐怖の宣告。フリーザ最終形態の超パワー。
相変わらず冗談きついね。カカロットの出番はないで。You
wish. Just flew up. Wasn't even that hard to track. Ran right into that one. Whoa! That's a cool way to do Death Beam as an enemy move. Oh, where did your health go? I didn't think it'd be over that fast. So, the Vegeta Nappa Raditz all have more health than that fight did. Each one individually had more health than that fight. There's some good Vegeta faces. Oh man, just kicking it out of the way. It's a really cool explosion, but hey, Vegeta, where's your pride? Oh, there it is. It's dust. Pretty much, yeah. For now.
ベジータは生まれて初めて心の底から震え上がった。真の恐怖と決定的な挫折に。 恐ろしさと絶望に涙すら流した。これも初めてのことだった。ベジータはすでに戦意を失っていた。Vegeta
breaks so often. He really isn't that strong-willed compared to someone like Goku. Kidney punch!
手助けしたかったらいつでもどうぞ?
Nah, it's fine. You're in this. Kidney punch! Kidney punch! Kidney punch! Kidney punch! Is it Goku time again? It's Goku time.
Shinjiranne. Chikara ga dondon wakidete kuru. 自分でも怖えくれだ。すまん。今行くぞ。なんとかなりそうだ。Oh
look, shades of Super Saiyan already. His hair is flaring up.
よし。33!
Hurry Goku, make way to everyone else before it's too late. There's no time limit. Don't give me that. Let's see, anything you could improve or are we still capped out? Ah, you got this one, combo level 2. That it? Any passives? No? Nothing. Alright. Onward we go then. Straight to the story. Unless... No, straight to the story. We're all on this tiny island. It's going super well. For the north. This way.
フリーザやゴアン、クリリン、それとベジータ。You
didn't even sense Piccolo.
俺の知らねえでかい機械いる。誰なんだ。まさか。There
we go.
この感じ、ピッコロか?
It's down there? It's a fish. Oh god, that's... This doesn't make any... Like, it... Clearly, when you look too far away, it despawns them so you don't see them, but it also takes the aura. So if you look a little bit over, so it can respawn them in the zone... Yeah, Frieza's aura is big, to the point where you can't see it because it despawns them if you look too far. No, we don't. Are you that freezer guy? You just familiar with Saiyan name customs? It was a good counter. Not yet. Oh, it's supposed to be his shoe print on his face. Vegeta, if you would just shut up for a second. There we go. Bye, Vegeta.
Shitてたはずだろ?僕がくだらないジョークが嫌いだってことをさ.
Oi!
But you are the last Saiyan. An actual heartfelt plea from Vegeta. In his final moments. In a really strongly animated scene.
Yatto kutabatta ka.
Vegeta, omei ga ora ni tanumu nante, yoppodo kuyachikatta ndarou na. Omei no kota, dekire datta kedo, Saiyajin no hokori wa motteita. Ora mo sukoshi wakete morau zo. Sono hokori wo. Ora, chikyu sodachi no Saiyajin da. Omei ni korosareta Saiyajin tachi ya, koko no Namekusei-jin tachi no tame ni mo. Omei wo buttaosu!
Kudaranai koto wo.
Kono ba kara hanareru nda. Ori tachi wa jama da.
It's not time yet, Krillin. We do have to have a regular fight first. Also, I think this is the first time that Goku's like, yeah, I am a Saiyan. I'll carry that for you. So on behalf of Saiyans, Let's go, sucker. Goku feels so much better to use than, like, Piccolo. It's crazy. I stopped dashing for some reason. My turn. Knocked you out of it. One more. There we go. How much damage is that gonna do? All of it. It's gonna do all the damage. Perfect. That's what I wanted. Oh, that damage goes crazy when I go Kaioken into, like, burst mode, into break, into all the damage. Where'd my shirt go? Oh, that's the pose. Which is a lot. It's gonna tear your body apart. Right, I have it set to Super Kamehameha too, don't I? So it's, like, much stronger. Too bad. Frieza is still strong. It was a good shot, though, and it really put him on his toes. That stung. I'm still getting S ranks, so, you know. I'm clearly doing something right when it comes to the regular fights. Not so much that training fight. Maybe Vegeta's just weak? Who knows? Superior Awakening Water. It was gonna happen either way. I wonder how hard Frieza's gem head is. Is it spare bomb time? It's spare bomb time. You should probably help so we can charge it.
Ikari ni mezameta Son Goku, densetsu no Super Saiyajin tanjou. Kenki ga mada. Konna Mexeto. Chikaku ni aru takusan no hoshi o. Honno sukoshi zutsu de ii.
Genki, wagete kure!
There's only so much left living on Namek.
Nanda sore wa? Mata nani ka tsumaran koto o kangaete iru na? Sonna ni fura fura de nani ga dekiru to iu no da?
Masaka? Ano dekai no ga?
It is bigger than the one he made on Earth.
Frieza no yarou wa mada kizuite nai yo da. Naze sassa to ano tama de kougeki shinai n da?
Motto ki o atsumete dekaku shinai to yatsu o daosenai. Goku wa kitto sou kangaete n da.
Jikan ga kakatchimau ga koitsu no daijakuten da. Mou sukoshi dake bare nei de kure. Tarumu.
Ii kagen ni shiro. いつまでそうしているつもりだ。
さ、さあ、いつまでかな。ま、まあ、そう焦んなよ。
ふざけるなよ。
It's a good thing it doesn't break upon losing concentration like that. Be terrible if it did.
サイヤ人は何を考えているのかわからん。昔からそうだった。不愉快な連中だ。あのチビのサイヤ人も、この星もろとも消せば、この世からサイヤ人は消えてなくなる。所詮、スーパーサイヤ人というのは、夢物語だったな。太陽じゃない。
Thanks for the help, guys. No, it's just a sun. Trying to become a great ape.
それにまだフリーザを倒せるほどの弾じゃ、ショック。
騙し討ちをするつもりだったか、情けない奴め。だが、せっかくの苦肉の策も無駄になってしまったな。消えろ。
Good kick to the back of the skull right there.
ピッコロ。
Right to the noggin.
さっさと元気だとやろう、完成させちまえ。
Hey Piccolo, why don't you use the Kaioken? You should have learned it.
どいつもこいつもこそこそと、うっとうしいヘイどもが。
I mean, they didn't move.
ところにも、まったく人をイライラさせるのがうまいやつらだ。
It's a pretty good snipe, though.
もうここまでだ。この星もろとも貴様らをゴミにしてやる。
よし、できたぞ。
やれ。
Oh, I forgot it did this originally. Yes, the huge mass stretching as it flies down to crush him.I feel like it'd be a lot more effective though if it were compressed. Because I feel like a lot of that energy is not going into incinerating Frieza. You know? It needed to be denser. The energy was enough, but it wasn't all hitting Frieza. Oh no, Krillin, is it time?
Krillin-san! Yo! 無事だったか?
I think it's time.
お父さんたちは?
Hang on. Is that archway the way where we met the cook guy, or is that a different place entirely? I guess they moved the same arch different places.
お,
お父さんたちすぐ近くにいたから。まさか一緒に巻き込まれたんじゃ。
Well, Goku is pure of heart, so the spirit bomb shouldn't affect him when he's using it. Or rather, he wouldn't be able to use it in the first place if he weren't. Piccolo probably was some collateral damage.
Piccolo もついてたんだ。あいつらが死ぬもんか。
クリリンさん、かすかに気を感じます。
本当だ。よし、行ってみろ。
はい。
You gonna make me find him? Oh no, cutscene. Fancy cutscene even. Oh, it's a fancy cutscene for a reason. Oh yeah, I did too! It's okay, his heart's not there. Oh, there's the telekinesis.
お次はガキの方かな。
You push the Goku button. Say the line, Goku. Legend has awakened.
お父さん?
Piccolo, take the sasa to the sky. Hurry up, slow down. My life is just a little bit left. Yes.
What? What is that? His change?
It is.
I understand. My dad
is
a Saiyajin. I
am angry.
Frieza!
I'm a Saiyajin! I'm a Saiyajin! I'm a Saiyajin! I'm a Saiyajin! I'm a Saiyajin!
It was too early.
I'm going to break you like a Kit Kat bar. I feel so strong with Super Saiyan going right now. It is crunchy when I smash him. My combo also super changes. Why is my key charge aura blue though? Uh-oh, Frieza. Uh-oh. Yep. Was I automatically in burst mode too? I didn't even realize. Maybe I was. That would explain my extended combos. Ooh, it's such a good line.
何者だ?
とっくにご存知なんだろう。俺は地球から貴様を倒すためにやってきたサイヤ人。穏やかな心を持ちながら、激しい怒りによって目覚めた伝説の戦士。スーパーサイヤ人、孫悟空だ！
どうやら本当にスーパーサイヤ人らしい。
チクシオー、チクシオー、終わりだフリーザ
ー。言っておくが、俺は貴様なんかに殺されるぐらいなら自らの死を選ぶぞ。
気にしろ。
だがこの俺は死なん。死ぬのは貴様だ。俺は宇宙空間でも生きられる。
How convenient.
貴様らサイヤ人はどうかな。
I think they kind of can. Neo, you're probably just too weak.
だが、この星の中枢は破壊した。あと5分もすれば大爆発を起こす。
5 minutes.
宇宙の塵となる。
5分もあれば十分だ。貴様を倒して、クリリンの仇を討ち、仲間と共に宇宙船で脱出する。
俺を倒せるわけがない。こうなったら見せてやるぞ。
I don't think we're gonna get my favorite line.
Riza! Sama ga full power ni nan no matte iru wa saikou no kisama o tataki no me shitai kara da. Senshi toshite kui no nei yo. Kisama datte jibun no full power o tameshite mitaku nattan daro?
So you got buffer. What of it? It's funny, his tail got cut off again at some point.
苦戦しておる。このままではナメック星の爆発に巻き込まれてしまうかもしれん。
そんな。
何か手はないものか。待てよ、待てよ。待てよ。おい、地球の神よ、聞こえるか。
Do you have the balls?
はい、海王様、聞こえております。
シェンロンは今すぐ呼べるか。叶えてほしい願いがある。
はい。ドラゴンボールはすでにミスターポポに集めさせております。
Convenient.
これから海王様にお世話になった者たちを生き返らせようとしておりましたが。
うん。地球のドラゴンボールは一度に複数の者を生き返らせられるのだな。では、寿命で死んだ者を生き返るかね。
残念ながらそれは無理です。自然史では。
だが、ある悪人と出会ったことでわずかでも寿命を縮めてしまった場合はどうだ？
It's a loophole.
そのわずかに縮まった寿命分ぐらいは生きていられるのではないかと思います。
よし、では願いをこのように変えてくれ。フリーザ一味に殺された者たちを生き返らせてくれとな。
いい、
時間がないので簡単に説明する。地球のドラゴンボールでフリーザたちに殺された者たちを生き返らせる。
And use the last wish.
それでおそらくナメック星人と共に最長老もわずかだが生き返るはず。
From Purunga.
ナメック星での願いは3つあるうちの2つしか叶えておらん。これは賭けじゃが、最長老が生き返ればあと1つ願いが叶うのではないだろうか。その一つの願いでフリーザ以外のナメック星にいるもの全てを地球にでも瞬間移動させてしまうのだ。
なるほど、
考えましたね、海王様。
というわけですまんが、急いでくれ。ナメック星そのものが消えてしまいそうなのだ。
え、そういうことでしたか。では今すぐ。
さあ願いを言え。どんな願いも一つだけ叶えてやろう。
Grant King Kai's wish. Did we just not have Popo voice that at all? Okay.
なぜだ。俺は
Oh yeah, wasn't Vegeta supposed to be in a shallow grave? Like, Goku spent some time burying him. Meanwhile, back at the battle.Yeah, Frieza's tail is cut again. Or did it just get thicker? I'm not sure. Oh, we are gonna get my favorite line. Kyūjin no yōni. My favorite one. Just...
あの地球人のように。というわけでそのナメック星はすぐにも消滅するかもしれん。
We revived you, but your planet's about to explode.
そっちのドラゴンボールの願いが一つ残っておろ。今すぐシェンロンに頼んでくれ。フリーザを除く者たち全てを地球に送ってくれと。
わかりました、海王様。お心遣い感謝いたします。ですが、シェンロンに直接願いを伝えねばなりません。一番近くにいる者に連絡を取り、すぐにもその願いを。
変えてくれ、その願い。
Goku, how are you listening on this conversation?
この俺を除いた者たちすべてを、に変えてくれ。
聞いておったのか、悟空。気持ちはわかるが、ここはひとまず。
今ここで勝負の決着をつけなければ、俺は一生あんたを恨む。
わかった。もう何も言わん。お前がそれほど望むなら。
I'm glad that we got a separate cutscene just for Goku to say the "Are you talking about Krillin?" line.That makes me happy. That's it. For once, he didn't actually say, I won't forgive you. He said, I will forever resent you. Which is normal, you know, you'd get Yudu Sanai.
フリーザと孫悟空というサイヤ人を除いた全てのものを地球に移動させてほしいと。
あ、はい。
Go, little green. You got this. Oh yeah, Frieza tries to show up and grant, get his wish granted, but he still doesn't know how it works.
どうした？願いはもうないのか？
では、最後の願いを。
And Frieza sees it. He goes, "What's that?"That thing's crazy.
あれは、ドラゴンボール。
ボルンガ、フリーザ、ピポット、孫悟空、
このフリーザを裏口にしろ。
フリーザ、he doesn't understand Earthling。
ポポルンガ、フリーザ、ピポット、孫悟空、プピリト、ロンロンパ、パピッポ、パロ。
いいだろう、了解した。では、ここにいる二人を残して、全員を地球に移動させる。
な、
ピース。I like that included Porunga, so the Dragon Balls get to go too. Just interstellar travel. I feel like we're going on to like 20 minutes of cutscenes right now, which this is cool, but also.
Mina no mono yo. Koko wa chikyu toyu hoshi da.私がもう一度寿命で召されるのも近い。だが死ぬ前に、今我々に起こったことだけは伝えておきたい。遥か遠い故郷の星で、まだ戦い続けている者がいることを。
Goku is fighting.The Battle of the Century. Now what, Frieza?
どうやらここの言葉で言わねえと、願いは叶わなかったようだな。これでこの星にいるんは、貴様と俺だけだ。この時を待っていた。
どうしてもこのフリーザと、勝負の決着をつけたいらしいが、いいだろう。
Let's go。
かかってこい、サイヤ人。これに殺されるのが先か、星を爆発が先か、どちらにしても貴様には死しかない。
Frieza goes flying so far, it's hilarious. I ended up behind you. Death ball. Yeah, I need to break you. Go for the punch. Yes, that's the good one.Oh, did you push me away? How dare you? Well, that's a bit of a problem. Really cool move, though. Oh, your stun meter. Oh, I had it so close. Death Saucer. Hey, you only ever use two. I'm so mad that the break meter didn't go, because I wanted to get that.But he stalled with all his moves. Death ball again. That works. Yeah! What are you doing now? I knew it was gonna break.Oh, really? That continues? Oh, why doesn't that reach? Why does that have a limited range? It's so dumb. Wait. First mode.
おお、これだけか。どうした、フリーザ。
ちくしょう、刀サイヤ人に。この俺は。
Oh, come on! Stop just knocking me back! Like, I'm spending my meter here. Finally! God!Like, I go into burst mode, and suddenly he's like, all keep away immediately. I'm bored. You're boring me.
これ以上戦っても無駄だ。怯え始めた貴様倒しても意味はない。
ふざけるな！俺が負けるか！
Elbow to the back of the skull, complete with exploding face. Whoopsies. I don't want to be on Namek anymore.What was it? Daddy, I don't want to be on Namek anymore. I don't blame Goku for this move. It's a very Goku move.Because he gives him the chance. Except Frieza's got a Frieza things. What's a good face? You fool!You tried, Goku. Oh man, that disappointed look is real strong. Oh wow. I tried, Frieza. I gave you the chance. Now are we gonna cutscene our way out of this, or do I have to play as Goku trying to escape?The guinea pods are also literally right outside, so.
フリーザとの死闘を制した孫悟空。しかし、無情にもナメック星は爆発し、悟空の姿はいずこかへと消えた。地球に移動したナメック星人たちやベジータはしばらくの間ブルマの家に住むことになった。わずかな時間だけ蘇った最長老は再び寿命の終わりを迎え、皆が見守る中安らかな眠りについた。新たに決まった最長老ムーリによってナメック星の1年である130日後、
That's pretty good.
ナメック星のドラゴンボールは復活する。
Way faster.
一度の願いで一人ずつではあるが、何度でも死んだものを生き返らせることができるというナメック星のドラゴンボール。そのドラゴンボールを使って悟空とクリリンを復活させようとした時、
Hey.
新たな事実が分かった。
Goku's alive. Dende's Hirano Aya? I had no idea.
は生きており、自力で帰ってくるというのだ。
He's just taking the long route.
消滅したナメック星で生き返らぬよう、一つ目の願いでクリリンの魂を地球に呼び、二つ目の願いでクリリンが復活した。
I feel like that could just be one wish.
そして、悟空の代わりに先にヤムチャが復活した。大喜びするご飯たち。
Really? Yamcha was welcome back?
130日後にドラゴンボールが使えるようになり、一つ目の願いでチャオズが、
二
つ目の願いで天津飯が復活。
They brought Yamcha back first.
最後の三つ目の願いでナメック星人たちは新たな星へと移っていった。彼らのドラゴンボールと共に。
Why did they just reconstruct Namek? Just put it in the same place.
Osh! Ora Goku! What the hell? Frieza が生きてた!
This is my favorite character! It's my favorite arc!
Tochan と一緒に地球に近づいてるって? Ora のいねえ間に地球で悪さするつもりか?
Probably.
お前の好きにはさせない! Frieza!
ん? おめえは?次回!ドラゴンボール Z 戦慄の人造人間、未来をかけた大激闘、絶対遊んでくれよな。
Just showing off all the things that's gonna happen. Gonna be good. Love this arc. There's a reason why the legacy of Goku 2 is entirely the Android and Cell saga. I mean, I guess it's also because it's way longer than the Frieza saga, but you know, that's also why Boo's Fury is entirely the Boo saga, because it'sextra long, but that's later. A few days after the Namekians had left Earth, Goku's household was enjoying a new spell of normality. What is normal to the Son family?
Gohan-chan, 勉強は進んでるだか?
I hope they're going better than his haircut, because it's still not improved.
ナメック星に行ってる間、結局あんまり勉強さできなかったみてえだし、遅れた分を取り戻さねえと。
It was about a month, yeah.
でも、ちょっと詰め込みすぎちゃって、頭がパンクしちゃいそうだよ。
しょうがねえな。まあ気分転換も必要かもしんねえし、ちょっとくらいなら息抜きに出かけてもいいべ。
I make no promises.
それじゃ、ちょっと出かけてくるね。
あまり遅くなるでねえぞ、ごはんちゃん。
や
っ。はい。
Who? How are you talking? Gohan doesn't have a phone. How are you contacting him? Oh, Krillin, yeah, I can hear you. Thanks for everything on Namek. You were a real lifesaver back there. Krillin, you died. Your life was not saved.
Yeah.
No way. I feel like I didn't really do much. Hey, you did a lot, but I definitely feel like I need to train more. I'm gonna do what I can to get stronger too. But I'm sure you've got no problem if you just train a little bit. Gotta stay positive, right?
Hey!
Right. Anyway, later. A new menu has been added to the training grounds. Yeah, I'm sure a bunch of stuff is unlocked because we cleared the episode. Oh, I'm getting a new call. I wonder who it could be. A call on what, Gohan?
Yahoo!
Hi, Gohan!
Konnichiwa!
Oh, hi, Bulma. I just attacked the Dragon Raider earlier, and it looks like the Dragon Balls have been restored. If you've got some time, you should try hunting them down. Alright, that's, I guess, the next job for the intermission.
Arigatou gozaimasu.
Oh, okay, thanks for the heads up.
Sore ja, yatte miyou.
The Dragon Balls, huh? Well, since they're back, I might as well look for them. Alright. Making wish with the Dragon Balls 1. The Dragon Balls are mystical orbs that can grant everything the heart desires. Not everything, there are limitations for reasons. When you've collected 7 of them, you'll be able to make a wish from the Dragon Balls menu. You can wish for rare items, a large sum of Z orbs, or even revive and power up enemies you've already defeated. Oh, boss refights! However, the timing at which wishes can be granted changes throughout the main story. There will be limitations on wishes in the main story, but those limitations won't be present during intermissions. You'll be able to make as many missions as you want. Oh, that's cool. However, making a wish will cause the Dragon Balls to become temporarily unavailable. They'll be available again after 20 minutes of real world. Why would you limit it in real world? That's 20 minutes, really? So if I want to get all the wishes, I have to, like, waste 20 times however many wishes I can get? Like, I understand the nature of it, because it's the Dragon Balls, but listen, this is a video game, and, I have time, and actually, I don't have time, that's sort of why I'm complaining, but I'll figure it out. Why would you give Yamcha experience? What do you mean,
Oi.
Do you guys have assists? Edit your party now. Choose whoever you want to go adventure. Oh, that's cool. Oh, because they are assist characters. Okay. You guys are so pathetically weak right now. Can you keep up a little? What? I'm sorry. You went to go train with King Kai, and you got less than 10k experience each? What were you guys doing the entire time you were up there? No wonder you guys can't keep up. Like, look at your experience values. You got nothing. Terrible. Terrible. I will play with these values later. But it appears we are at another intermission. We've defeated Frieza. Cleared the Namek Saga. Goku is on his way back. Next up is my favorite saga. Debuting my favorite character. But that's gonna have to wait because we're in an intermission, but I also want to see what the Dragon Balls have to offer. So, I can see them on the radar already. I'm gonna fly around and collect them. I don't know if it'll be a good time, but it'll be an interesting time for sure. And plus, there's a lot of skills that we're gonna have to level up and pick up. So, hopefully, that'll be rewarded. Same with the side quests, because I can see a couple of them on here. There's one nearby there. Does the Dragon Ball show up on here? Oh, it does! It's right there! Cool. That's actually really close. Is that the 4-star? I don't know if it's always going to be the 4-star marker or if it's just the 4-star marker in general. But, yeah. We're going to go do some quests and find some balls. Next time on Dragon Ball Z Kakarot.